Hello.
Hey, hey, how you doing?
Hi, sweetie. I'm the doctor. Hello to one of the emergency room doctors. What's going on? Your lower back? How long has it been hurting you for? Is the pain from arthritis? Treating you with for your pain, what do you usually take for it?
He gave me Percocet, but I don't take it. I don't take any for a long time. Mm-hmm. And
okay. Did you do anything over the last couple of days that might have upset it? Or a cane when you get around? Now, do you still have some of that pain medication at home? The Percocet? Did you hurt yourself anywhere else?
With a fall, though. You, yeah. The fall did.
Not from a fall.
Okay. Do you have any...
She took a little tumble, but I think she's nothing,
right.
You know, catastrophic, I think. Right.
We'll take a look. I mean, there's not a lot of options. If the Motrin and the Tylenol is not helping, then you're going to have to take something stronger.
I have MP. If I spend my time sleeping, I get worse and weaker.
Yeah, well, not, you don't necessarily have to give you something strong, but something stronger than Tylenol or Motrin. I mean, you don't have a lot of options. And I do want to check and make sure we don't see anything broken at all or anything like that. But, I mean, if you're in pain, you need to take something for it. Because you're not going to get any better, any quicker, suffering and pain. Who's her regular doctor?
Dr. Yee? Lee around? Yeah. Right around here.
Try it on a different medication. It's not narcotic, so it shouldn't make you real, real sleepy at all. But it's something that should get you some relief, something better than just a little bit of Tylenol or Motrin, as long as everything looks okay. Yeah, I'll go through it. I think you're going to have to take something, especially if the Motrin and Tylenol is not working.
Transplant. I'm spying.
Well, but I'm going to do that. That's not going to make you any better. You probably wouldn't survive a surgery like that.
Right. I don't think I would.
We'll get a couple x-rays, like I said, since you had the fall. I just want to make sure we don't see anything broken. You could have a compression fracture back there, and that's something that can certainly cause you more pain.
Okay.
No, not your head, your back. We'll take a look and make sure. Have you do any physical therapy or anything like that?
She said the physical therapist.
Yeah.
She had the physical therapist there with the house.
Do you live at home?
She lives with me.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Well, ma'am, give me a couple x-rays and I'll come back and talk to you, okay? Can I have him give you something here for the pain? Okay. All right, hold on, sweetie. You want a blanket too?
So you do have Percocet at the house? Keep that stuff locked up. But that'll make you feel better. Percocet'll make you feel better. Well, if the pain is that severe, like you're saying, then Motrin and Tylenol isn't cutting it. Percocet will definitely help, won't it, doctor? I mean, if you're in severe pain.
Like I said, you just don't have a lot of options. If the Motrin and Tylenol is not working, you can either A, sit in pain, or take something and try and get some relief. And there's no reason for you to sit at home and feel a little bit more comfortable, at least for a couple of days. It's not something I think you need to take the rest of your life or anything like that, but anybody that falls and gets injured needs to take something. Like I said, we'll take a look. I just want to make sure she didn't break anything.
Okay.
Okay? The nurse will bring you something here. Okay?
All right. Thank you.